kalau kau seperti orang yang lain, termasuk aku, mesti at some point of your life, kau akan terfikir, how to make money online, huh? And then, seperti kebanyakan orang lain juga, termasuk aku, kau akan pergi ke YouTube and cari idea, how to make money online. So, masa aku scroll-scroll di YouTube, aku ternampak satu side hustle orang promote di YouTube sekarang, and it's hot, it's about Amazon Audible Affiliate Program. Aku dah tengok beberapa video di YouTube about this program, and I'm curious how credible and how effective this program for me to make money online. So in this video, I will do 30 days challenge to see how much I can make from this program. So without wasting any more time, let's start the program. Amazon adalah satu online platform yang menawarkan berbagai jenis produk ataupun service. Contoh yang terdekat di Indonesia ialah macam Shopee, Lazada, and tahu dua aja. Amazon adalah satu produk that is very underrated to me, and that is Audiobook. Audiobook ialah untuk orang yang malas membaca. Let me refresh that. Untuk orang yang belajar melalui pendengaran. So that is their target market. Barangkali sekarang banyak podcast, which is another form of audiobook. Audiobook di Amazon is very special because customers sih perlu keluarkan duit, no money needed, no need to buy. They just have to subscribe. I don't know how Amazon make money from this, but that is how it is. And you sebagai affiliate ataupun agent, you will get $5 setiap subscription yang mereka buat. Bagi sesiapa yang belum familiar dengan perkataan affiliate, basically you are juru jual ataupun agent. That's how you get the money from commission. Okay, enough talking. Let's start our 30 days journey dalam Amazon Affiliate Program. Okay, first you Google Amazon Audible Affiliate and then you click the first link on the page. And then you can see Audible Creator Program dalam page seterusnya. Tugasan kau cuma 3 aja. Advertise, drive traffic, and earn. That's all. Then to register, you just click become an affiliate. Tapi sebelum kita start, kita tengok berapa commission yang kau boleh dapat dalam this program. Okay, untuk Audible Audiobook, you earn 50 cent per commission. And this is our target, Audible free trial digital membership, $5. And then if customer want to spend more, then we'll earn $10 for commission. Now, without wasting any more time, let's click this become an affiliate. This is the page untuk sign in the program. Aku dah ada account, tapi for this video, I will do step by step with you. Okay, first, fill in your first name, email, password, and then re-enter your password and create your Amazon account. Okay, now, this is very crucial, tak nama sendiri, your address. And then everything put here is very simple juga. Once you are done, then you hit next. Okay, page seterusnya. This is quite tricky sebabnya minta website. Because I know not every one of us ada website sendiri ataupun apps. So this one you don't have to takut. It's very simple. Kalau kau ada YouTube channel ataupun social media yang banyak following, then you can use that link letak dalam tu. Okay, like me, I have my YouTube channel. So I just put my YouTube channel here. I add. And then next, okay, so I confirm. Page seterusnya, dan kau letak username yang kau mau, and then type what content you create. If you don't have specific content, then you just put entertainment, okay? And then what if they describe your content, okay, then you just put, I think, mana-mana lah, blog lah, right? So how did you hear about us? Then you just put word of mouth, which is me. And then capture, and finish. Bila dah siap register account, kau klik enter tax information now, then kau perlu verify lagi guna OTP number. Okay, step seterusnya, your payment method. This is very important because if you don't set up this, you will not get your money. So you see here, country, US, payment method. Tengok ada dua aja, but it's okay. Later we will set that. And minimum payment kosong at the moment. So what you need to do is you click bank account. Okay, no data fund, then add new bank account. And you can see this page. This page very tricky sikit lah. Sebab apa? Dalam bank location, set dah Malaysia. Okay, aku tengok Malta, Martinique, Mayotte. Negara apa tu? Monaco, Netherlands, and yes, there's no Malaysia here. So what you need to do is you go to another website, which is Payoneer. Payoneer ialah digital bank di US, sama seperti PayPal. To sign in this one, register. I will not show this step to you, but I will put link how to register and set up everything because I don't want to waste any more time. So let's skip this one. Okay, selepas kau selesai dengan Payoneer account, it will take 1 to 2 days untuk verify your account. While waiting, so you go to the home of Amazon Associate and you can see this button here. Don't let delay stop you from getting paid. Okay, submit tax information. This one nampak macam complicated tapi it's very easy. So you go to here, United States current tax status. And then you just fill in all your details here. Lama juga loading tu. Associate tax profile. Alright, get started. You click individual and are you US citizen? No, I am not. And then are you no also, and then text information, okay, full name put here. From privacy reason I will not show this one, and then you just keep that, and then put your IC here and continue, and that's it. Selepas ya, then anda signature ke bawah, and that's all. But then before that, I want to show you what you need to do kalau punya account kena approve. Okay, so you go to change payment method, click here, and then to the next page you will see this your payment method, right? So you choose your bank tadi, and then you see your details, and that's it. You will get your money when you have your commission. Okay, so that's all. Set up ambil masa dalam less than 1 hour. So now we need to choose what product we need to sell. What you need to do next, you go to home ataupun promotion, click Amazon Bounty Program. Okay, so your first page here, banyak produk you can sell. What books you need to sell? Buku apa yang kamu mau jual? I have my own strategy. I will sell high demand books, and that is,
see, the real way to make money online is to make how to make money online video.
Making money online. Okay, kalau kau search dekat situ, ada banyak jenis buku audio how to make money online, and you can sell any type of book from here. Think kau nampak di first page, making money online with AI and chat GPT. Two. Now AI is very trending and hot. If you sell this, I can guarantee maybe you can get duit. Ataupun next book, the same thing, ChatGPT, same book, how to make money online with no startup cost. Making money on blogging. Banyak because kuali pilih aja. So I want to choose the easiest one lah. Cari yang trending, which is, okay, I choose this one. Okay, kalau kau dah pilih buku, apa-apa buku yang kau pilih, then you click get text link. So this link, you need to promote the platform. If people click your link and subscribe the book from your link, you will get commission. First one, I just click this, copy, and that's it. Promote lah di mana-mana aku suka. Now, the biggest question is where and how to promote this link. So what you need to do is you join community program. And that is Facebook group, Reddit, Quora, and Twitter. Apa-apa conversation dekat dalam, you just join and then you suggest to them this link. Tapi be careful sebab banyak community program, they have this spam button, they can report you if you post very frequent, and everything, your hard work akan. So let's start with Facebook program first. So apa yang kau perlu buat dalam Facebook ialah join making money online group. Join seberapa banyak yang boleh. More groups means more chances to get customers. Kenapa join this group? Because you're promoting audiobook about how to make money online. So this is a pencari idea how to make money online. Mereka akan klik link and subscribe buku kita. Di Twitter atau nama sekarangnya X pun lebih kurang sama. Ada community kau boleh join ataupun be creative, create your own post. Atau tumpang post orang yang viral. Cara mudah. Dalam Quora pun lebih kurang sama. Search topic, as you can see, banyak orang tanya. So your job is to answer their question. Hopefully they click your link and subscribe to your audiobook. Reddit pun lebih kurang macam Quora. It's a platform for you to join the forum or discussion. So the same thing, join the community, post your link, or you can just answer people's question there. Untuk Reddit, kau boleh install apps dalam phone, senang kau monitor, just in case kalau ada orang respond ataupun ask more question to your post. Okay, if people respond to your post, ada chance dekat siang. So that is now for day one. After 10 days, I will update you guys how much I earn from this affiliate program. Okay, hari ke-10, time to review how well I did in these 10 days. So, dalam statistik, let's see how much I... So, dalam 10 hari, aku cuma ada 12 klik sahaja. This is very bad. I think the problem here is I don't get enough traffic ataupun audience. So, bila audience kurang, kuranglah klik aku. So, bila klik kurang, kuranglah sales. Bukan kurang. Zero sales. So now another strategy, I need to use paid ads. That is Facebook ads. Tapi untuk buat Facebook ads, I need to create another video ataupun content, and hopefully buy. For Facebook ads, I don't want to spend a lot of money because the purpose I do this project is to get higher profit, bukannya spend money dekat advertising. So maybe I will spend 5 ringgit per day for 7 days. Maksudnya budget ku dalam seminggu ialah 3-5 ringgit. And I hope people click the link and buy subscribe to my audiobook. I need that $5, man. Jadi projek aku untuk malam ini ialah untuk buat satu video iklan untuk promote audiobook. Untuk buat video, aku gunakan AI generated website, iaitu invideo.ai. Senang kerja aku. Tulis idea and mereka generate video for me. Inilah hasil video dari invideo.ai.
Got a minute? I'll show you how to turn ChatGPT into cash. Sign up at OpenAI.
Okay, boleh tengok sikit ya. Jom proceed to the next day. So my paid ads di Facebook dah approve. Masih baik mereka approve sebab aku takut mereka reject because ada unsur-unsur scam. Walaupun aku sih scam orang. So menurut statistik yang aku dah dapat, aku dah ada RM3 lebih and then ada satu klik sahaja. Not a good start, but I hope in these 7 days adalah beberapa sales. Susah jawab benda tu. Today is the 5th day around my paid ads on Facebook. Berdasarkan meta ads, aku dah memanjakan RM25.50. And I only have 10 link click. Maksudnya 10 orang klik my links di Facebook. Tapi dalam Amazon statistik, aku ada 30 clicks. Maksudnya aku ada 18 new clicks daripada sebelumnya. But still, 0 sales. I don't know what is going on. Maybe my copywriting sucks. Maybe my video sucks. So maybe I will have to change my video, copywriting, and whatever I need to change. And maybe, just maybe, I will do less ethical things to get this one sales. The plari dah dalu. Time to review how well I did in the past 10 days. Dalam separuh yang lepas, aku tambah lagi produk yang aku promote. Sebab aku perlu imagine yang aku ialah kedai buku. So, takkan kedai buku cuma jual satu buku. Jadi sekarang aku dah 5 jenis buku yang aku actively promote. And then aku juga cuba platform yang lain untuk promote buku. Antaranya ialah Pinterest. Dalam Pinterest, aku perlu post gambar, harap ada orang klik link, and then harap ada orang beli. So, dalam 10 hari yang lepas, aku dah membelanjakan RM44.57 untuk paid ads di Facebook. And berdasarkan statistik dalam Amazon, aku masih ada 0 sales. But it's okay, maybe belum rezeki lagi. I have another 10 days untuk complete this project. Harap-harap, in the end of the day, aku dapat balik modal paid ads that is RM50. Maksudnya aku perlu buat sales dalam $10. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Okay, dah genap 30 hari social challenge. Dia tahan intense juga this challenge because aku fikirkan senang-senang je, I just can do it, chill-chill. Tapi selepas seminggu dan minggu saya dah sales, boleh tahan juga intense ya. Dalam 30 hari, cost untuk this business ialah RM58.73 aku belanjakan untuk advertising. And then my total sales ialah 0. Maksudnya my total revenue for this business in these 30 days ialah -RM58.73. To be fair, I see a good potential for this business, tapi aku sebenarnya like expect kalau untung besar dalam masa 30 hari seperti yang diklaim oleh YouTuber. You need to take time and consistency, then I believe you can make money in this business. So the next time kalau aku tampak video di YouTube, mereka kata make money online in 30 days ataupun less in 30 days, know that video is a scam.